With your 4 mm needles, cast on 40 stitches. For rows 1 to 6, you'll complete a stocking knit stitch, starting with the purl row. So you'll purl one row, knit one row, purl one row, knit one row, purl one row, and then knit the other row. Row 7, purl 14, purl 2 together, purl 8, purl 2 together, then turn your work around. Row 8, knit 9, knit 2 together, and turn your work around. Row 9, purl 9, purl 2 together, turn your work around. For rows 10 to 16, you'll repeat rows 8 and row 9. For row 17, you'll purl 9, purl 2 together, and then purl to the end of the row. You should have 28 stitches all together. For rows 18 to 22, you will knit 2 and purl 2 to the end of the row. Cast off all your stitches in rib. Fold your work inside out and sew along the edge. Cut yarn and weave in your ends, then turn your work the right way around.